Thank you, Mr. Robinson. That was most educational.